March 19th meeting of the Montpelier Design Review Committee. I will let staff and members introduce themselves.
My name is Laura McShane, and I provide staff assistance.
Liz Pritchett.
Stephen Edward.
Seth Mitchell.
Hannah Smith.
Before we make a move to approve the agenda, I would just prefer to switch the minutes with the applicant. Three of us.
Did Ben come that one? I can check my notes to see. Ben might have came. Yeah, sometimes he comes in right at where we were beginning. I can check my notes.
You weren't here.
I was not here.
And you weren't here. So we might as well table this one.
Table that one. Okay.
Approve that one either. Again, the only other item was the next meeting is Monday, April the 2nd. Any other?
And at some point, just the rule, yeah, at some point we'll have to elect chair and vice chair. We're supposed to do it every year in January, but it slipped my mind. But we can wait until the group is, full group is here, or whenever you guys feel you'd like to.
All the big ones are here.
So do we have to call, do we have to send out notice for everyone to be here to elect?
Well, we, everyone doesn't have to be here, but just sometimes boards don't, sometimes boards prefer to have everybody or close to everybody present when they make, when they do the election of officers.
It has to be in this forum, right? Publicly.
Yeah, it has to be in a public meeting.
You can just send out a notice that anybody who doesn't show is liable to be elected.
Right, right. That's what sometimes happens. Right.
So are you still wanting to?
I'll be happy to do it. I'll be happy to let you take a turn.
No, I'm just asking if you're wanting to still do it.
By default, I will, but okay. I'd be happy to share that with someone else. Do I hear a motion? Unless there's anything else, do I hear a motion to adjourn?
Motion.
Do I hear a second?
Second.
All in favor of adjournment? Raise your hand. Meeting is adjourned.